My name is Priyagani Manjushri. I am pursuing degree second year in Bharat Degree College, Pochamaidam, Warangal. I would like to share a few words on topic Serve Man as God. Service to man is service to God. As we work for others, the inner strength is enhanced. The basic duty of being a human being is to help each other, whether in the society, whether in the world, or whether in the nation. According to Karma Yoga, the action one does is cannot be destroyed until it bears its fruits. No power can yield it from its results. If I do good things, I gain good results. If I do bad things, I need to suffer a lot. The world is full of misery. Why? First thing, you need to forget about yourself. Whether you are a theist or atheist, Hindu or Muslim or Christian, whoever you are, forget it. Do good, be good. The person who without doing that, I am helping him, not for the fame, not for the money, whoever. He is a real Buddha and he is a true person of the human being. He is a real fighter of the nation. The selfish person thinks that I need to eat first. I need to go to the heaven before others. But the unselfish person thinks that I need to sacrifice everything for the nation because I am the working for the nation. This is the spiritual of the unselfish person and he is near to Shiva. Don't expect anything from anyone. Why? Because if you are doing anything, help with the bottom of the heart, not the help. Cut out the word help. I'm servicing the Indian people. I'm servicing the world. Whatever you think, don't expect anything. If you are expecting something from anyone, my dear, it is not service. It is business. From the nations, from the olden history, the great men make the great sacrifices. Right? The massive benefits are being enjoyed by us. The freedom is enjoyed by us. The great leaders like Sodari Nivedita and Mother Teresa, who came to our country to serve Indian people. Have you ever thought that why they do things so? Why they did like that? Why they serve the Indian people? Because it is our India. I am proud to be an Indian. It is our incredible India. Bharat Mata Ki!